Hello, today I'm going to be reviewing for you the blender bottle. They do come in a variety of colors. This one here, as you can see, is pink. We also have the black in our household. With these, they're nice and convenient to use. They actually have your ounces and your millimeters here where you can measure out how much water you're putting into it. And then you put whatever else you want in it. We, in particular, in our household, we use them for our protein shakes. So we just put the amount of water in there that we want. We put the protein shake in and we mix it up. The nice thing with this is it does have the nice easy spout here suction in the lid, so that way it closes very well. You just twist that down. And then it's got a nice good suction lid here to where it doesn't spill. This particular one is your 24 ouncer, so it's nice and large. And then it's got its blender ball in here. This is what makes it the blender bottle. With this, whether you have just the water and the protein powder or you add some ice into it, this blender ball really gets in there and makes sure that whatever you're mixing in the bottle is really mixed through, gets rid of that grittiness. I know sometimes protein powder has that. This blender ball is a miracle worker, makes it to where it's nice and smooth and easy to take down. Like I said, blender bottles here, variety of colors. This is the pink. We also have the black. Thank you for watching.